Hello, do you know you can print a plastic bottle opener using a 3D printer? In this video, you will learn how to search and download a plastic bottle opener 3D model from an online repository. You will learn how to print your plastic bottle opener using a 3D printer and the benefits of a plastic bottle opener. This is thingiverse.com. You can create a free account, explore the websites, access some education information, filter your search. I'm going to go ahead and type in plastic bottle opener. Okay, these are the results of my search. Very nice. Going to go on to the last page. I'm going to click on this design. You can see the name of the originator of this design and when it was published. You can look at the pictures to see how the design came out after printing. And I like to come down to the summary section to look at the print settings. You can see the type of printer that was used, the resolution of the printer, the infill. Also, you can see the color of the filaments and the type of filaments used. The originator used a PLA filament for this design. And I like to come down to the license section. For this website, most of the designs here are under Creative Commons Attribution license, which simply means that the originator of this design has given other people the right to share, use, and build upon their work. So I'm going to come down to theme files. So right here, you have five files here. Some of them are already in STL file formats. I'm going to go ahead and click on 3MF file formats. So I'll click download. And as I click download, you can see my downloaded file here. So I'm going to go ahead and open my file. I'm going to go down to downloads. So this is the file that I just downloaded. So from here, I'm going to copy. And I already have an SD card inserted into the computer. So I'm going to go ahead and click on it, and I'm going to go ahead and paste the file in here. So this is the file. So from here, I'm going to close this. After downloading my file, I'm going to go to anycove.com. Anycove.com is a free file conversion website. There are other websites out there where you can convert your file for free. The reason why I need to convert the 3ML file to a STL file is because STL file is compatible with almost all 3D printers, and it serves as the foundation for a 3D model before it is sliced into a file type that is understood by the 3D printer. To learn more about 3D file slicing, check out my video on how to slice a 3D file. I'm going to go ahead and click on file formats. I'm going to scroll down to STL file converter. I'm going to click on the STL converter. It's going to ask me to choose a file. I'm going to choose my 3mm file. From here, it's going to give me two options to convert the 3mm file to. I have the options for OBJ and STL. OBJ file format is another common file format that is compatible with many 3D printers, but I'm going to go ahead and choose STL. And I will click convert. As you can see, it's converting and the conversion is completed. Now I'm going to go ahead and click on download. And here's my file. And I'm going to open the file. Okay, that didn't work. I'm going to go to file. And I'm going to go to downloads. And here's my file. I'm going to click on copy. And I'm going to paste this file into my SD card. And paste. Okay, and here is my file. You can proceed to slicing your file if you're satisfied with the way it looks and you do not need to customize it. If you need to customize your 3D model or build a model from scratch, you can do so using a computer-aided software. This is Autodesk Fusion 360. It is a computer-aided software, also known as CAD. You can build a 3D object from scratch on this platform or customize an existing file. To customize my plastic bottle opener, I'm going to go over to Document Settings, click on Do Not Capture Design History. The reason why I click on Do Not Capture Design History is because this function will allow me to import my STL file onto this platform. Go ahead and click on Continue. Let's go over to Insert, click on Insert Mesh. I'm going to select from my computer and I will choose the anycove.com bottle opener STL file. And here is my design. To modify this file, you come over to Modify. You can increase or decrease the scale, adjust the shell, the infill. You can do so many things here. You can also build your objects from scratch. When you're done with your modifications, you'll click on File, click Export, give your file a name, and click Export. And here's my file been exported. I will go over to File. And downloads, and here is my file. I'm going to copy and come down to my SD card, download, and paste. It is time to print. I will use the Automaker S3 model to print the plastic bottle opener. You need to load the print filaments on the 3D printer before you can print your object. Check out my video on 3D materials to learn more about how to select the appropriate material for your 3D printer. Don't forget to apply glue stick on the print bed of your printer for better adherence of the object on the print bed during printing. After inserting the filament, you are going to insert either a flash drive or SD card into the microprocessor unit on your printer. After inserting your memory card, select the file you want to print and click Print. The estimated time to print this plastic bottle opener is 2 hours, 46 minutes, with an average filament cost of 23 cents. It might take a few minutes before your object starts printing, because the print nozzle and print bed need to heat up to a high temperature before printing can occur. Use a joint knife to remove your object from the print bed, or wait for the object to become cooler before removing it with your hand. Don't forget to remove leftover filament after printing, and use a wet towel to clean the print bed. This is what the plastic bottle opener looks like after printing. It's time for me to try it out to see if it works. To use your plastic bottle opener, place your plastic bottle opener on top of your bottle cap and open up your bottle. To tighten your cap back on the bottle, put the cap on the bottle, take your plastic bottle opener, put it on top of the cap, and tighten the bottle. Clients with joint pain and swelling, limited range of motion and finger dexterity, decreased grasp, and tremors may benefit from a plastic bottle opener. Thank you for watching.